Meet the world's only completely freshwater seal. Russia's Lake Baikal is home to the world's only freshwater-exclusive seal, the Baikal seal. The Baikal seal of Lake Baikal is the only seal that lives exclusively in freshwater, and it's found nowhere else. And is it any wonder? If there is one body of freshwater where we'd expect to find completely unique creatures, I'd put my money on Lake Baikal. Situated in southeastern Siberia, at 25 million years of age, it is the oldest lake in the world. Depths reach an astonishing 5,400 feet, making it the deepest lake on the planet, and it contains 20% of Earth's total unfrozen freshwater reserve. Known as the Galapagos of Russia, it is one of the most biodiverse places on the planet, due to its age and isolation. It has 1,340 animal species, with 745 of them endemic, and 570 plant species, with 150 of them occurring only there. How a seal ended up in this giant icy wonderland is anyone's guess. One theory is that members of the species may have traveled up ice-choked rivers from the Arctic Ocean during the last ice age, notes the California Academy of Sciences magazine, Biographic. These majestic ice seals use their claws to create breathing holes in the ice that can be up to 2 meters thick. And while life in an icy lake might be tough, writes Biographic, the greatest threat that Baikal seal populations face is pollution from factories situated along the lake's shores. The Baikal seal, Lake Baikal seal or NERPA, Pusa sibirica, is a species of earless seal endemic to Lake Baikal in Siberia, Russia. Like the Caspian seal, it is related to the Arctic ringed seal. The Baikal seal is one of the smallest true seals and the only exclusively freshwater pinniped species. A subpopulation of inland harbor seals living in the Hudson Bay region of Quebec, Canada, lacks Deloupe's Marin's harbor seals, as well as the Samar ringed seal and the Ladoga seal, both ringed seal subspecies, are also found in fresh water, but these seals are part of species that also have marine populations. The Baikal seal is one of the smallest true seals. Adults typically grow to 1.1 to 1.4 meters, 3 feet 7 inches, 4 feet 7 inches in length, with a body mass from 63 to 70 kilograms, 139 to 154 pounds. The maximum reported size is 1.65 meters, 5 feet 5 inches in length, and 130 kilograms, 290 pounds in weight. There are significant annual variations in the weight, with lowest weight in the spring and highest weight, about 38 to 42% more, in the fall. The animals show very little sexual dimorphism. Males are only slightly larger than females. They have a uniform, steely gray coat on their backs and fur with a yellowish tinge on their abdomens. As the coat weathers, it becomes brownish. When born, the pups weigh 3 to 3.5 kilograms, 6.6 to 7.7 pounds, and are about 70 centimeters, 2 feet 4 inches long. They have coats of white, silky, natal fur. This fur is quickly shed and exchanged for a darker coat, much like that of adults. Rarely, Baikal seals can be found with spotted coats. Female Baikal seals reach sexual maturity at 3 to 6 years of age, whereas males achieve it around 4 to 7 years. The males and females are not strongly sexually dimorphic. Baikal seals mate in the water towards the end of the pupping season. With a combination of delayed implantation and a 9-month gestation period, the Baikal seal's overall pregnancy is around 11 months. Pregnant females are the only Baikal seals to haul out during the winter. The males tend to stay in the water, under the ice, all winter. Females usually give birth to one pup, but they are one of only two species of true seals with the ability to give birth to twins. Very rarely, triplets or quadruplets have been recorded. The twins often stick together for some time after being weaned. The females, after giving birth to their pups on the ice in late winter, become immediately impregnated again, and often are lactating while pregnant. Baikal seals are slightly polygamous and slightly territorial, although not particularly defensive of their territory. Males mate with around 3 females if given the chance. They then mark the female's den with a strong, musky odor, which can be smelled by another male if he approaches. The female raises the pups on her own. She digs them a fairly large den under the ice, up to 5 meters 16 feet in length, and more than 2 meters 6 feet wide. Pups as young as 2 days old then further expand this den by digging a maze of tunnels around the den. Since the pup avoids breaking the surface with these tunnels, this activity is thought to be mainly for exercise, to keep warm until they have built up an insulating layer of blubber. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, and click the notification bell so that you will be updated on this channel. God bless.